I think what they fail to recognize is the visceral experience of film that really seduces us. It's life observed. So we spend very little time, because we don't have the time, in careful rumination about the meaning of things. But film, even the comedies, ultimately are about the distillation and examination of meanings.